mathematics teacher in Lotus Pratishthan Learning Center, Lotus Petal Foundation, Gurugram. I am going to show PPT on limits, continuity, and differentiation. There are many types of functions in limits and differentiation. So first of all, we will discuss types of functions. There are especially four types of functions: algebraic functions, trigonometric functions, and logarithmic functions, and exponential functions. For example, algebraic function is fx is equal to 3x square plus 5x plus 2. Trigonometric function, fx equals to sine x plus cos x. Logarithmic function, fx is equal to log bracket 1 plus 2x bracket close. And exponential function, fx is equal to e to the power x plus e to the power minus x plus 2. Algebraic function, example, limit x tends to 0, 3x square plus 5x plus 2 equals to 3. If it is not 0 by 0 form, so we will put directly value of x as 0. 3 into 0 square plus 5 into 0 plus 2. We get 0 plus 0 plus 2 is equal to 2 answer. In case second example, limit x tends to 2, x square minus x minus 2, x square minus 3x plus 2. If we put value of x as 2, we get 0 by 0 form, indeterminate form. So we have to simplify it by factorization. We get is equal to limit x tends to 2, x minus 2, x plus 1, bracket x plus 1 upon x minus 2, x minus 1. X minus 2, x minus 2 gets cancelled. We get limit equal to limit x tends to 2, x plus 1 upon x minus 1. We put the x as equal to 2, 2 plus 1 upon 2 minus 1 equals to 3 is the answer. Third one is trigonometric functions. We are oftenly use cos 2x is equal to 1 minus 2 sine square x, comma, use 1 minus 2 cos 2x upon 2 minus 2 sine square x by 2. Formula, limit x tends to 0 sine x upon x is equal to 1. Second formula, x limit x tends to 0 cos x is equal to 1. Example 1, limit x tends to 0 1 minus cos x upon 2x square. Limit, we change 1 minus cos x as 2 sine square x by 2 is equal to limit x tends to 0 2 sine square x by 2 upon 2x square. Limit x tends to 0 bracket sin x by 2 upon x by 2 whole square divided and multiplied by 4. So it into 1 by 4 is equal to 1 square into 1 by 4 is equal to 1 by 4 is the answer. Next, logarithmic function. Formula for logarithmic limit is limit x tends to 0 log 1 plus x upon x is equal to 1. Example 1, limit x tends to 0 log bracket x 1 plus 5x whole square upon x. We here use the logarithmic formula log m to the power n is equal to n log m. So equals to limit x tends to 0, 2 log 1 plus 5x upon multiply and divide by 5. We get our denominator 5x. So limit log 1 plus 5x upon 5x is 1. So we get equals to 2 into 1 into 5 is equal to 10 as the answer. Next function is exponential function. E to the power x is called exponential function. Limit x tends to 0. E to the power x minus 1 upon x is equal to 1 is the first formula, and limit x tends to 0 1 plus x bracket 1 power 1 by x is equal to e. For example, limit x tends to 0 e to the power x plus e to the power minus x minus 2. We write e to the power minus x 1 by e to the power x, limit is equal to limit x tends to 0 e to the power x plus 1 upon e to the power x minus 2. Taking e to the power x as LCM, we get equals to x tends to 0 e to the power x whole square minus 2 into ex plus 1 upon x into ex. So it is the e to the power ex square minus 2 ex plus 1 is e to the power x minus 1 whole square upon x into 1 by e to the power x. Limit x tends to 0 e to the power x minus 1 upon x is 1. So it is 1 square into 1 by e. On putting x equal to 0, e to the power 0 is 1. So is equal to 1. Next, continuity. It is the when we find limit of any function. So we find left hand limit and right hand limit. If LHL is equal to RHL is equal to fx, then function is continuous. If anyone is not equal, then function is not continuous. Every algebraic function is continuous. Denominator cannot be zero in the function. For example, fx upon gx, where gx is not equal to zero. For example, one discuss the continuity of fx is equal to mod x at x to zero. We are taking left hand limit LHL is equal to x limit x tends to zero minus. Zero minus means left hand limit. Fx is equal to x limit x tends to 0 f minus x, because x is less than 0, we get equals to 0. Right hand limit RHL limit x equals to 0 x tends to 0 plus. 0 plus means right hand limit fx to 0, where x is greater than or equal to 0. Here f 0 is 0, therefore LHL is equal to RHL is equal to F0 is equal to 0. Hence, fx is continuous at x is equal to 0. Now, we are taking in trigonometric example, limit example 2. If fx is equal to sine 2x upon x, comma x not equal to 0. 2 comma not x not equal to x equals to 0. Find whether fx is continuous at x is equal to 0 or not. Solution. Limit x LHL, left hand limit, limit x tends to 0 minus means right left hand limit, sine 2x upon x. We put 0 minus h in place of x, limit s tends to 0, sine 2, 0 minus h upon 0 minus h. So we get minus 2 sine minus 2 sine 2 h upon minus h, minus minus gets cancelled, sine 2 h upon 2 h because we divide and multiply by 2. Sine 2 h upon 2 h is 1 and into 2 is 1 into 2 is equal to 2 because limit x tends to 0, sine x upon x is equal to 1. So f0 is equal to 2, hence LHL is equal to RHL is equal to f0 is equal to 2. Therefore, fx is continued at x is equal to 0. Next, differentiation. Differentiation is used to find velocity, acceleration, etc. in the daily life applications. Differentiation of a function fx with respect to x is limit delta x tends to 0, delta y upon delta x equals to limit delta x tends to 0. Increase x by dx, fx plus dx minus fx upon dx, we get derivative as equal to f dash x, which is called derivative of x with respect to x, in short, with respect WRTX, W dot R dot T. Differentiation, for example, the distance of s in meters traveled in time t seconds by a car given by the relation s is equal to 3t square. Find the velocity of car at time t is equal to 4 seconds. Solution. Here f t for t time, s is equal to 3t square. Increase t by delta t and s by delta s. So f t plus delta t equals to s plus delta s equals to 3 bracket t plus delta t whole square. Velocity of a car at any time t is equal to delta t, limit delta t tends to 0, f t plus delta t minus f t upon delta t is equal to limit delta t tends to 0, 3 into bracket t plus delta t whole square minus 3 square upon delta t, limit is equal to limit delta t tends to 0, 3 bracket, we open the bracket a plus b whole square, t square plus 2t delta t plus delta t whole square minus bracket close minus 3t square upon delta t. On opening bracket, 3t square gets cancelled, we get limit equals to delta t tends to 0, 3 bracket 2t delta t into delta t square upon delta t is equal to limit delta t tends to 0, delta t taken out common, 3 into bracket 2, 2 plus delta t upon delta t, delta t delta t gets cancelled, we get limit delta t tends to 0, 3 bracket 2t plus delta t bracket close, we put the value of delta t as 0, so equals to 3 into 2t plus 0, we get 6t. And time is given 4 seconds, so we take in place of t 4, so 6 into 4 is 24 meter per second. Thank you, students. Revise and learn and do exercise, and show me next time. Thank you.